Is your local election headquarters here? Close to 60 million Americans have already voted early this year. That's now more than all of the early votes in 2016. There's still 8 days to go as well. In 2016, about 58.3 million Americans cast ballots early. So far this year, there's been 58.6 million. Those numbers were compiled by Edison Research, a catalyst in a survey. It indicates just over half the people who voted early did so in the 16 most competitive states.